East Kentucky Rail Fan back with another video, starting out here at the Dawkins Cantilever on a foggy morning. We have an eastbound freight coming our way. And now we head over to SK Cabin, or Thelma, Kentucky, for a westbound loaded coal train. Thank you. And back to Dawkins now for yet another eastbound manifest freight. Now I head back to SK Cabin for one of the rarest sights I've seen on the Big Sandy, an SD-40 leading an empty rail train long hood forward, westbound. To the west end of the Paintsville Yard now. The light is low, it's getting later. I probably wouldn't have filmed this train, but I don't have one of these SD-40 Tier 4 rebuilds on the channel yet. So here's one leading yet another empty rail train, westbound. Today's video, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. New content's posted regularly, and hitting the notification bell means you won't miss a single post. Until next time, everybody, have a great day.